Hello everyone, we are back with some more Two Point Campus Let's Play. So where we last left off, we got our second star in Peverly Ruins, working on that third. We need to keep our attractiveness up, have so many A-plus classes, and sell so many treasures while keeping a high campus level. I probably do have enough treasure to meet the requirement for the treasures now, but it's going to drop my campus level a lot if I sell that stuff. So we'll just see what we can't dig up. So remember, if you like what you see, if you'd like to leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be amazing. And let's get going on this. We've just got a ton of cash. So that's upgrade, maintenance. Because I don't think I'm going to be upgrading anything else. Start getting you guys to 6. Let's just get everybody trained for something. 7. Brave management, he's maxed. We can go ahead and start upping the private tuition. Security. Security. Ooh, I just realized you can't see my screen. There we go. Sorry about that. Just get everybody training on stuff. And this will help bring up our campus level 2, thankfully. Everybody? Sure is. Should be checked in and then removed immediately. Let's get these things set up. Take all of December. November. March. We'll let things get cleaned up and whatnot while this is happening. Why do we have so many of these guys left? What? Okay. I think I lost some numbers there. This person's finally gone. Where they at? Oh, she finally got herself free. Cool. Do I want to mess with... Wait, I did. $2,000. That whole time you were there, you only gave us $2,000. Where's my sound at? Let's go and start the year. Okay, so let's do a smoothie kiosk here. There we go. That looks better. Probably get rid of these here soon. He wants one of these. That thing can't be upgraded, can it? No. So this one. That's a good chunk. It's a fifth of what we needed. See, these are all fully upgraded.
Students, eating rubbish are reminded that you are what you eat.
So I mentioned this in a previous video. One of the things I really wish that they would add to this that exists in the hospital is a cafeteria. Still getting a lot of money, so we're good. Don't say. Huh. Well, that's close. Meh. Okay, so go take care of yourself. It's the AP classes, let's go. Oh, it must be the bench over here. It's gonna sell for like 1,000. Ooh, 1,500. This should sell for a little bit. I'm gonna start the next round of training. I should get more than it does. Another one? Same alert, okay. Shopping carts. A basket. Well, dude was just in a crap spot. Okay, I don't know why that took so long to get him to the... That's our first dropout in a while. So I got those. Just buy more regular bookcases. Right here. Showering there we go. Anything else that could be bought? Funny business, internet history. That all of them. Still need that number to go up. See how much selling one of these crystals drops us by.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely.
Let's increase the value of this lecture theater. Building value should not be going down.
Janitor needed to unblock toilets. Lovely. Students are reminded that you don't have to ask to go to the toilet.
Aggravated. Oh no.
The campus does not offer ensuite accommodation.
So close.
Student support can be found in student support. Students are reminded that you don't have to ask to go to the toilet.
Do what? Yeah.
should go to the health clinic.
Wah, wah.
The academic year is over. Students must vacate the campus. Has opened a new building. Good for us. Summer break would be a convenient time for construction. Interview results are now available. No unauthorized panicking.
start this year off. Hopefully the duplications will help. Let's hold off.
Announcement: milkshakes are not an appropriate breakfast.
Oh, they're not. We're gonna hold off on doing any more hiring, building. Money plus classes, let's go. Got another one. Can I add more? Problem is, I just can't get this to jump up anymore. This one's only a 2. So where's my timetable? So I can't, like, split these up. Let's get this upgraded for the 3. Alright, let's go ahead and speed this up. See more E plus classes, come on. Come on, let's get them, let's get them, get them, get them. Let's A plus these classes.
Showering is technically but not socially optional.
To get 30 though. Got them all. Ooh, up to 9. So I'm only getting 1 from every block of these, roughly. So that's the case. It's gonna take me another 5 years. Let's see what happens after the end of this one. If I only gain 1 again, like, I might consider just finishing this off camera, come back when I get the 3rd star. I mean, that's, for the most part, like, 2 or 3 more episodes of just sitting here on fast forward, letting the game do its thing. Yeah, we got to 10 off that one. Five course points. So yeah, I'm basically ending up, for the most part, with 1. That's a block. I, in theory, could have more than 1, but I'm only getting 1. Yeah, I can go there. We got 2 that time. Yeah, I might do that. I might cut the video once we get to end this calendar year and then just let it do this thing until I've gotten all the classes and just get the attractiveness rating up. Does that not ever go above 80?
Your body is a temple, and you wouldn't fill a temple with crisps.
So again, we're currently at 12. Jumps up to 14, that'd be awesome. It did jump up to 14, sweet. Let's pick this up and place it in here. Campus level 26. Then what I can do is I can get more students in here. I don't know if that's... I can increase the learning rate. There's the positive there. The awards. No fail, dropouts. 86%. It's only showing 80 on the one thing, though. Alright, so if I were to come in here, 114 students, 106% learning rate, and I were to do this, I'll probably need another dig site, what this is looking like. Which I can make that work, no problem. Did that say it 106? 106. I bumped that to 40. That's 108. Let's do it. And then I don't need the extras. Alright, so I'm gonna let this run through, get my remaining A plus classes once I've gotten to that point, because like I said, you basically see what's happening. I'll cut the video back and we'll get our third star. Alright, quick little update where we're at. I'm actually only 1 year in and I've gotten it up to 25 to 30 classes. So hopefully by the end of this next year, so it would have taken one more episode, but I'd rather not spend an episode for that. Also, this number finally went up to 85%, so that's cool. So, we'll pop back when we're ready for this. Alright, I want to bring it back, because I think we're about to hit our 30 classes, and it's just getting the attractive rating up. Perfect.
Education is non-refundable.
And the attractive rating is on its way up. Is that it continues to go down. So let's see where we're lacking a little bit here. 73. 74. Show me 75. Come on. There it is. 3 stars. Most anyone who's ever cared about the old rubbish since it was last on the surface, who'd have thought that being 6 foot deep would be such a poor marketing strategy. Kudos to you for mixing things up. We got a UFO display, a diner display, and silver bottom bust. 30,200, awesome. Let's go to the map. Let's see what we get. Oh wait, we already had the next one to go to. So this is the upper etching. Turn plain old students into charismatic money-making stars for Bungle Records. We're going to be getting the music degree. I've been interested in this one. I've also considered going back and restarting this to work on the third star, but I might do that on my own time. So we get the star and upper etching, and when we do that, we will unlock the final three places. But I don't know if the final three actually give you any like new thing. I think you actually have all the courses after this one. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and call this here. Like I said, I wanna make you suffer through all two more, well, year and a half of those courses. So thanks for watching, guys. If you like what you saw, if you'd like to leave a like, comment, or subscribe if you're not already, that'd be amazing. And we'll see you in the next one.